Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Quran Weekly, this is your brother Umar Sulaiman. There's a very beautiful story that I want to share with you today from Aisha radiallahu ta'ala anha. She says that one time I looked at the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and I saw him in a good mood. So she said, I asked the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam at that moment, make dua for me. Go ahead and make a supplication for me. So the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Allahumma ighfir li Aisha ma taqaddama min dhanbiha wa ma ta'akhkhar. وَمَا أَعْلَنَتْ وَمَا أَسَرَّتْ or وَمَا أَسَرَّتْ وَمَا أَعْلَنَتْ in a different narration. Oh Allah, forgive Aisha radiallahu ta'ala anha for the sins that she's done in the past and the sins that she has not yet committed, for the sins that she has hidden and for the sins that she has made public. So basically, forgiveness for all of your sins. Aisha radiallahu anha says that when the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam made that dua, she said that I got so happy that I started to laugh, I became overjoyed. And I started to laugh, and she said, I fell into the lap of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So she says that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam looked down at me in his lap, and the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, did my dua make you happy, O Aisha? Aisha radiallahu anha said, of course it made me happy. What an amazing dua. The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam saying, O Allah, forgive all of your sins, public, private, those that you've done in the past, those that you'll do in the future. So you know what the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said? The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Wallahi innaha la du'a'i li ummati fi kulli salah. Allahu Akbar. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, I swear by Allah, this is the du'a that I make for my ummah in every single salah. This is the du'a the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to make for us, for the forgiveness of our sins. And that's what made Aisha radiallahu anha happy. Allahumma ighfir li Aisha ma taqaddama min dhanbiha wa ma ta'akhkhar. مَا أَعْلَنَتْ وَمَا أَسَرَّتْ Oh Allah, forgive Aisha. And the Prophet ﷺ would say, Oh Allah, forgive my ummah, that for their sins, that which they've done in the past and in the future, what they've hidden and what they've made public. How beautiful is it that we had a Messenger ﷺ who cared so much about us that he made that dua for us every single salah, though he's never seen us. And how beautiful is the reaction of Aisha radiallahu ta'ala anha to be overjoyed and to smile and laugh that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam made that dua. So I hope all of you are getting overjoyed right now and laughing. So end off inshallah ta'ala just by saying sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Allahumma salli wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad. The only way we can repay him is by sending our salawat upon him, asking Allah to send his peace and blessings upon him. Wa salli allahumma wa sallam ala sayyidina Muhammad. Jazakum allahu khayran. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.